Hi, I'm Spencer Parlier for NCAA Digital, and I'm here with another bracket tip. Today's tip, how many upset picks should you pick when filling out your bracket? Everyone loves a good Cinderella story, but there is always time to pump the brakes before the clock hits midnight. Here are four signs you picked too many upsets. First sign, you picked a 16 seed over a 1 seed. We all know that UMBC changed the game in 2018 when it comes to 16s versus 1s, but don't expect another one. The numbers just don't line up. In the same year UMBC beat Virginia, the other number one seeds beat their first round opponents by an average of 20.3 points. In 2019, four number one seeds won by an average of 22.8 points, before the Retrievers beat UVA. Just over a dozen games in the 1 versus 16 matchup had been decided by less than 10 points. Here's the second sign you may have picked too many upsets. You have more than 10 double-digit seeds advancing in the first round and more than 5 in the second round. On average, about 6 double-digit seeds won in the first round, 2 in the second round, and only 0.5 in the Sweet 16. That being said, you're probably better off looking for the happy medium and picking between 4 and 8 double-digit seeds to escape out of the first round and 2 or 3 to get past the second round. A third sign, you don't have the Big Ten or ACC going deep. Believe it or not, the Big Ten has gone 12 straight seasons where they have at least 2 teams in the Sweet 16. Even in 2018, when the Big Ten only fielded 4 teams in the NCAA tourney, Purdue and Michigan held the conference banner high and made it to the second weekend. In the ACC, at least one team has advanced to the Elite Eight in 12 out of the past 13 tournaments. Most notably, 4 ACC teams made it to the regional finals in 2016, and 3 made it in 2015. That brings us to our final sign, and it takes a little bit of math to figure out. If the sum of the seeds in your Final Four is greater than 20, there's a good chance you pick one too many underdogs to make it to the national semis. Since 1985, when the tournament expanded to 64 teams, the average sum of the seeds in the Final Four is 11.2. But as of recently, underdogs have tended to make deeper runs. From 2013 to 2018, at least one team seeded as a number 7 or lower has made the Final Four every year. Last tournament sum, with number 1 seed Virginia, number 2 seed Michigan State, number 3 seed Texas Tech, and number 5 seed Auburn, the sum was 11. Upsets are fun to pick, but don't get carried away. The risk versus reward of bragging about picking this year's Cinderella can easily be outweighed by a totally busted bracket.